Hello everyone, it's John. Welcome back to another video with me. Today I'm going to be reviewing a new sandwich, Jimmy John's. Last time I reviewed something from Jimmy John's, it was at the end of its run. So this time I wanted to see if they came out with something new, I would do it sooner rather than later. The new item at Jimmy John's is called the Beefy Black and Bleu. And that Bleu is spelled B-L-E-U, which is the correct spelling. You want to spell blue cheese. And on this sandwich, which I have right here in front of me, it has roast beef, blue cheese crumbles, horseradish aioli, cracked black pepper, onion, tomato, lettuce, and blue cheese dressing. So it has both blue cheese dressing and blue cheese crumbles, which I believe are two new things on the menu. The summer wraps, they introduced a Caesar dressing and a ranch dressing, other than their zesty ranch dressing, their kickin' ranch dressing. Of course, you can get this made differently if you want to, but for the sake of review, I got it exactly how it comes and how it's advertised. This is on the 8-inch French bread roll, and got it fresh, ready to try now. Here we go. And for reference, I do enjoy things with blue cheese, so I will not be biased against it because it has blue cheese on it. There's a little crumble fallout right there. That's really blue cheese. Alright, let's dig in. The horseradish aioli in here is a really strong flavor. The horseradish and blue cheese really go well together because they're both pretty dynamic flavors. So you have the like almost heat from horseradish, and you got that like, funkiness from the blue cheese. And they've paired that up nicely with the beefiness of their roast beef. I don't know if you can see it. There's tons of fresh, cracked black pepper in there, too. And, like, the first things I was tasting, like I said, was that horseradish aioli, the blue cheese crumbles. But the more I chew it up, the more that, like, fresh black pepper that's in there is really like, coming to life. Like a little bit of light coming in through the window over here. And I saw it on my face, so I thought there was something on my face. But then later on, there was something on my face, but I thought it was light. This is a really interesting, complex sandwich. You have a lot of really, I want to say like adult flavors in here. It's like little kids, even like teenagers. They don't like horseradish, they don't like blue cheese, they don't like chunks of black pepper, but like all those together combined with the beefiness of the roast beef, I think really makes a really like strong intriguing flavor that I personally enjoy. The dressing and aioli can get a little messy. You get a drip in there. I had to wipe some off my face. This is really good. Back in the 90s, McDonald's came out with the Arch Deluxe, and they advertised it as like the new adult burger, not for kids kind of thing. This Beefy Black and Blue from Jimmy John's, I think that's kind of what they've done here. They've made the really adult flavored sub sandwich. If you like bold, dynamic, daring flavor combinations like horseradish and blue cheese, you need to try this out. Beefy Black and Blue from Jimmy John's. It's new. I don't know if it's limited time, but it's new. It's delicious. I'm giving it a 9.4 out of 10. Two thumbs up. Recommend you go out and try it. That's the Beefy Black and Blue from Jimmy John's. Hope you enjoy this video. Give it a thumbs up. And for more videos like this, subscribe to this channel. And I'll see you on the next one. Bye.